That's it, south this way.
Yeah, we've just come from Germany.
How did you come to be in the first place?
In a group?
Yeah, I'm in a group, so they invite us all along.
It's Christmas time. And there's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let it light, we banish shade. We can spread a smile of joy. Throw your arms around the world at Christmas time.
What we do is we play music and we write it, and that's what everybody here is doing. So we're giving something of ourselves, I suppose, is the best thing to say. It strikes me as being a complete obscenity that at the moment the grain silos of Europe and Midwest America are bursting with food, and that they don't immediately release it to these people dying there is a crime in which we're all partaking. And unless we do something about it, us in our way and anybody watching this in their way, then we're going to be guilty, I think, until the day we die. And I suggest that if you're watching this, you do what you can to help stop it.
1, 2, 3, 4! Let them know it's Christmas time again. Let them know it's Christmas time again.
Just knock on the window, and I look round, and it was Bob, and he had his face up against the window like that. You! Oh, God. So he come running in the shop, swearing his head off, thought you don't behave like that in a gallery, but he seems to sort of know the place. And he asked me if I wanted to do it.
No, I just heard Midge on the radio one day, and I just phoned him up the next day, and I said, oh, but it's a really good idea what you're doing. And he just said, oh, he said, well, when we're doing it, you should come down, so everyone's getting involved, you know, and so I'm here.
I suggested we might try it, and Mr. Geldof, what's his name?
Bob.
He said, we just fancy trying it out. We said, yeah. Not that, sorry.
Yeah.
I mean, it's almost a totally impossible thing if you think of who's here. You've got Savannah Valley, you've got Duran Duran, and George is coming later, Sting here, all the Boomtown Rats. You've got so many bands here, and to do that in one place when there's not money for them involved is quite something, you know.
We was in Japan, and then we flew via New York, and we landed in Germany, and it was like 2 days of no sleep at all. We got up on stage and did a gig on TV.
And then the trouble was Duran came over. So we thought, oh, this is it, right, we'll have a proper drink.
Have you ever been to Germany?
Yeah.
Wonderful place.
I think it's great. I think it's the only record at Christmas. I mean, every band's got a record out at Christmas, I dare say, but I think if anyone had it, I think it's fair if this was number one and everything else was number two and three and four.
We'll make sure it gets number one.
It's
Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid.
There's no need to be afraid.
At Christmas time, we'll let it light. We banish shade.
We let it light.
We banish shade. And in our world.
Okay, try it again. And just knock it out. Not the gate vocal out.
It's Christmas.
However you want
and
to
there's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light
and banish shade.
Gosh, you're good, aren't you?
Sounds like Paul, isn't it?
That's perfect.
Yep.
Phrasing whatever, unless you want to pull the phrasing about a bit, you know, to suit yourselves.
I just thought maybe the first It's Christmas Time is a bit out.
Okay. Go one more?
Yeah, all right. What? The whole... Yeah, we might as well do the whole lot.
I think there could be just a little bit more expression, you know. It's like, it's kind of sad. It's Christmas time. You know, the bit will come so you don't have to be afraid, you know. Just let it open, you know. At Christmas time, we let in light, we banish shade. Okay. I've hit it on the thing, you know.
Yeah, all right, then.
It's Christmas time, and there's no need to be afraid.
Great, that's
at Christmas time, we let in light and banish shade.
The first two were great.
I prefer the way it was.
Third line. Anything you didn't like? What, the a bit too over the top on Banish or?
Yeah, I think so. I think it's too bland now. One sing and one song. Do you want to do the line again and just sing it how you feel
yeah,
for it?
I'm absolutely exhausted. This was supposed to be a day off, but you know, I thought good cause. Now I come. Just through the management, they told me that Bob was getting the thing together, and it seemed a really great idea. So I didn't actually know it was going to be quite such a big do. I didn't know quite so many people were coming, but the more the better, obviously.
I don't think many people have been to bed yet. I keep hearing rumours that everybody was out last night.
Now, I went to bed last night at 9 o'clock, and I had a bowl of ready bread in bed.
Is that what you call it these days? Go on.
And I...
rhyming slang.
What are you messing about?
I can't understand what... all of you have been doing all night. Because it's a really, it's a long time to stay awake. What did you do all night?
Watch telly and went to bed.
So you were in bed?
Yeah.
But you haven't been to bed?
You're
in trouble. The girlfriend's come in.
I went to bed and I went to sleep and I feel like four sacks of shit today, actually. Because sleep doesn't agree with me. I enjoy going out and getting wrecked.
I think the whole thing is really a tribute to Bob's energy and his conviction, you know? And without his drive, none of us would be here.
What's it been like, though, seeing everyone in one room like this?
Very interesting kind of chemistry went on. And at first, the very fragile egos walked through the door and they're going to be all right. But up there is a lovely spirit, you know, everybody sort of mucking in and singing together. It's great.